Hello viewers, welcome to Life Changing Skills. In this video, I have a set of questions to ask you. It is about the all favorite tournament in India, Indian Premier League. So let's go. If you see the rules of this, the video is divided into 4 parts with each part having 25 questions and a total of 100 questions. Each question has a 10 second timer. If you want extra time, you can pause this video. Note, all questions are until IPL 2020. Comment your score in the box below for each 4 parts. So let's go. First question is, who was the first Indian to hit a century in IPL? So you have 10 seconds for this. The answer is Manish Pandey. So the second question. Which bowler has the best figures in IPL history? The answer is Azhari Joseph. The third question is, who was the first bowler to take a hat-trick? The answer is Lakshmipathy Balaji. So the fourth question is, who was the first captain of the team Deccan Chargers? You have 10 seconds time. The answer is V.V.S. Lakshman. Let's move on to the next question. Where was the first IPL match held? You have 10 seconds. The answer is Chinnaswamy Stadium, Bangalore. Let's move on to the next question. Who was the first coach for the team Kings XI Punjab? You have 10 seconds. The answer is Tom Moody. So the seventh question is, who has hit the most sixers in IPL history? You have 10 seconds. The answer is Chris Gayle. Eighth question is, who has the most hat-tricks in IPL history? You have 10 seconds. So let's see the answer. The answer is Amit Mishra. Let's move on. The ninth question is, which team won the 2012 IPL season? This is a very easy question. Let's see who can guess it. The answer is Kolkata Knight Riders. Then the question is, which two batsmen have the highest partnership in IPL history? The answer is Virat Kohli and ABD Villiers. So let's move on to the 11th question. Who was the emerging player of the 2015 edition? Your 10 seconds starts now. The answer is Shreyas Iyer. The 12th question is, who has the highest runs in IPL history? I'm sure you will guess this. This is a very easy question. Have you guessed it right? Let's see the answer. It's no other than Virat Kohli. So next question is, which bowler has the best strike rate? Let's see the answer. Answer is Kagiso Rabada. Let's see the 14th question. Who is the most successful captain in IPL history? This is a very easy question. Time starts now. The answer is Rohit Sharma. So the 15th question, who won the purple cap in the 2014 edition? You have 10 seconds. The answer is Mohit Sharma. So the 16th question is, which bowler took the most number of wickets in a single edition? You have 10 seconds. So let's check the answer. The answer is Dwayne Bravo. The 17th question is, which batsman has scored the fastest 50? I think this is easy. I hope you have guessed the answer. The answer is KL Rahul. So question 18 is, who won the orange cap in the inaugural edition of IPL? Inaugural edition means first edition. The 10 seconds starts now. So the answer is Sean Marsh. When we move on to the 19th question, who was the first player to win the orange cap in the same year his team won the title? Your 10 seconds starts now. Okay, let's see the answer. Answer is Robin Uthappa. The 20th question is, who are the runner-ups of the inaugural edition? You have 10 seconds. The answer is Chennai Super Kings. First question is, who won the purple cap in 2010?
So let's check the answer. Answer is Pragya Roja. 22nd question is, who has taken the most number of wickets in IPL?
This is a easy, very easy question. Your 10 seconds starts now. The answer is Lasith Maliwal. So the 23rd question, who has the best strike rate in an innings? You have 10 seconds. The answer is Chris Morris. So the 24th question, which batsman has the fastest century in IPL history? This is a very easy question. Now 10 seconds starts now. The answer is Chris Gayle. So we move on to the last question of this part. Which overseas batsman has the most runs in IPL history? Overseas means foreign. Your 10 seconds starts now. The answer is David Warner. How many questions you have answered? Comment in the box below. We will declare the winner at the end of the game. So let's see in the next part.